Hey everybody, this is Carrie over here at Rockland. Just wanted to show you what's happening at the Wally today. We've had a great winter storm, gave us a little bit of snow, but the main thing we want to look at is the temperatures. Most Wallys aren't performing like they need to, so I want to show you what today words are doing. Today our temperatures was 8 outside, and we ended up being about 41 degrees inside. So let's go down and check it out. So our root cellar inside our Wally, our kind of our cool air chamber in the summer, and our root cellar in the winter time. The temperature is about 44. I'm gonna grab the thermometer and let you see. So right here, this is the root cellar temperature right now. And right here today, as you see, that 9 degrees is that. The all-time low this year has been 5. The thermometer at 121, it was inside the sun for a little bit and got hot. So that accurate's not right. Right now outside it's 13 degrees, and our low today was the 9, and the lowest this year was 5. But let's go see what we did inside the Wally. We've got our fodder growing on the middle chamber, and it's doing well as you can see. Let's go on inside and check this out. So come over here. I wanted to show you what the temperature was over on the east wall, which we have, there's some poly there, and we'll go over there and check that out. And we can see that today on against the wall, it was 35. In the room, it was 47. So against the wall, it was 35, and in the room here, it was 47 degrees. Right now, I wanted to show you the high that we've been experiencing. I locked it up, didn't let any air movement come from escape, and this is the winter time. And when that number comes back, you'll see the 105. So when it was full sun, and nothing, no air escaping or from our heat chimney, we only got up to 105 degrees, and it didn't have a problem with that. And that's without any air ventilation because I closed everything up. Welcome to the WALIPINI, where it's cold and snowy outside, but boy is it green and luscious in here.